Winky, how you feeling now? Did you rejuvenate yourself? You had no problem with the weight?
Nah, you did saw it. 159.
What do you think about Eddie Chambers against Thomas Adamack, June 16?
Eddie Chambers is a good fighter. Tom Adamack good too. It's gonna be a good fight. I'm just, pick him for me.
How about your fight? What is it gonna take for you to shock the world?
Just be me. I'm back.
Pacquiao, Bradley, any favorites?
Oh, man, it's a good one. I like both of them. I like Bradley, tough guy, but I think Pacquiao is just a beast, man.
So who wins that one?
I got to go with Pacquiao.
Pacquiao, and last thing, Floyd today started his sentence. What message do you have for Floyd if he's
Floyd,
watching?
Floyd, homie, do your thing. It's all good. You'll be back out. Get back on top, man. Do your thing.
There you have it. Boxing sensation, Winky Wright. Getting back in the ring, you won't want to miss it. FeesTheReport.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. Thank you.